blaze. Smoke's up there ahead. At least I'm getting closer.
Some positives. Yeah, like that's not obvious. Oh wow.
Blaze barrels. I took down a Thunderjaw! Orid, I wish you could have seen that!
That too? Well, first of all, he's not gone. Or is he? I don't know. But there's a second one? What the hell? Suspicious. How did I get this?
That'll make some fire arrows. Old ones, machines. They could climb inside them, control them. What would that world have been like?
I don't think we're getting alive from here, not finding them.
If the ancient machines climbed up that way, I should be able to.
Huh.
Look at them. I've never seen machines swarm like that. But then maybe that's what they did in Dawn's grasp. Yeah, I've still got it.
I love the little sounds, like, it's just additional immersion. What's going on here? Again, I love that the environment is fully explorable, like we actually go where you think you would go. What's going on here? No! Oh, I forgot there are pathways. But then again, it feels like cheating. Oh. But we're not on top. It's not a big fall. That was put there for a reason.
Smoke's up there ahead. At least I'm getting closer.
So stupid.
There. Should be right below that smoke. Blaze.
That means... we fall? Oh, okay. Then now there's a max.
This will be useful for crafting terror arrows.
Yeah, but I still don't know what they do.
That's right.
Okay, well, fighting time.
Let's take all its armor. Ow! Doesn't like that fight.
I don't have a lot of stuff.
Yeah, you got me. More, please. Sure.
Oof, that's out of work, but I love it.
That hurt. Right on top.
It's a perfect time.
Burn you down. Here, keep taking pieces. Now I can hit it where it hurts. Got that.
What's under him? I'm exhausted. As long as you keep dodging, it's fine. Famous last words.
I better turn this around.
Oh.
You've gotta be anxious for something.
My god. That was one of the most intense fights I've had in VR. So cool, I think I managed better, like, it's about this movement, not hitting the microphone. I'm still hitting it. Oof. He had some weak points, probably that I didn't hit, like, you know, those, something froze under him. I think if I would know more about Horizon altogether, I would handle it better. With the arrows penetrating the armor, yeah, like there are some stuff that could be done better, but... Oof. I also see some ballistas? I'm more traditional. That was so fun. More of that, please.
I'm gonna need that. Good.
I barely made it.
Another of Orid's messages. Followed. Them. Mother's tears. Them. Couldn't you have been less cryptic for once in your life, Orid? I'll need more than this. You better see what else I can find.
Where's the target?
Could try the grabcaster again.
That's also pretty cool.
This better take me up to some answers, not an ambush.
I have nothing.
No one's home, but they left. What is that? Orid mustn't have seen it or understood it. Maybe Riddell can explain this device. We should head back to Dawn's grasp now.
Do we have some secrets? Are we seeing more vistas? I'm done with this place. Let's go.